It is just two more sleeps until one of the most anticipated movies of the year opens in cinemas. No, I did not know we were doing this story today, but Barbie Fever has fans in a hot pink flush, but star Margot Robbie promises the $100 million movie is worth the wait.
Think pink, think Barbie. Of course, there are dolls, but there are also the clothes. There's even a Barbie burger in Brazil, if you're brave. It's all part of the build-up for the first $100 million movie aimed predominantly at women and girls in years.
Have you ever seen anticipation like this for a film in your careers?
Nope.
But it's a good thing. Margot, you know, putting your producer hat on for a moment, it's extraordinary.
It would make me nervous if I wasn't so excited to share this movie with everyone.
When producer and star Margot Robbie and writer-director Greta Gerwig were in town a couple of weeks ago, the fans went nuts and the movie wasn't even finished.
We've had her since 1959. She's a globally recognised icon. She's meant a lot of different things to a lot of people. There's a lot of feelings around her.
And as she travelled around the world attending event after event, Margot's outfits were on point.
And even in all the shots of you, like, arriving at the airport, you are looking absolutely perfect. What happens if paparazzi snaps a shot of you in UGG boots, tracky dacks with food down the front and your hair a bird's nest?
I am doing my best for this month of the press tour to, like, keep it on Barbie level wherever possible.
I don't know what any of that meant, but you'd still be Barbie.
You do know what that meant because you've been in Wollongong.
That is true, Wollongong.
Haven't you?
Yes, that was Wollongong. I spent a summer in Wollongong.
And that's not Greta's only Australian connection.
Is it true you spoke to Peter Weir, noted amazing Australian director?
Yes.
Because you wanted to get some vibes from The Truman Show because you thought there was something there. But tell me about that.
Yeah, and he talked to me for like 2 hours about how he did it.
The movie is opening on the same day as Christopher Nolan's Oppenheimer, and experts are predicting Barbie will beat the bomb at the box office. But only time will tell. Angela Bishop for 10 News First.